that's just done by Mr. Pete Hurt, sitting right next to us. It's his own arrangement of Star Eyes. And I think I've got to let him count it in.
Thank you. Thank you. Henry Arden on the trumpet, Stone Thompson on the tenor, Jim Mullins on the guitar, Scott Rose on drums, Jeremy Brown on bass, and Mark Edwards on the piano. Thanks very much for attending, and if you want to listen to the lecture, you'll have to go and pay another £5, sorry. And that will be in about half an hour's time. That'll be Alan Barnes' band, alright? Great.
Hello, Ron sends his regards, and he's very sorry that he's not here, but he hopes you're all having a great time. Now, I wrote this for Ron years ago when I first met him and Dick Pierce. It's called Public Masturbation. If anybody wants to join in and kind of do a bit of improvisation behind me, then for free, you know, you can do it. Public masturbation with your instrument is legal for musicians. See the gig off for money, a pro, the only way you know for bread. Don't look inside your head. It gave up long ago to question the existence of making love. That's not fair. The system sucks love-making arties, flattening the ideal with sharp edges, cutting the melody, sweetened by booze, when they lose sight of what's right and what's system. There's no score, tear it up, sure. Hit the floor with a bottle, a smoke, choke with irony at the joke, appraised nightly by hunters. But listen, listen behind the notes to Jaguar jumped chords, glissando along his face, as these cats claw for survival, hanging on by tooth and tail to the blue note wail of their soul in Melody's Birth of the Moon. Not finished. Never seen fingers embrace a bass like that before. Love delighting on stage, harmony in every page. Does a woman hide there, trapped in a spell, fighting for love's life, to pierce a trumpet reveille? But the drum bangs her to a muted form, a shorn voice living with his touch as he loves her, becomes one with her. The only way he can. Thank God there are musicians such as this who play integrity, unsold by commerciality's comers and goers, lovers and whores, all paid by notes. Deep-throated conflagrations eternally burn within, illuminating alleys of tin, unable to sublimate sleeves. An act of subdual will never subdue this juice of grease. An internal renewal is required. The old cast fired and new ones hired for integrity's curtain call to close with a standing ovation. The last time I saw those flying fingers caress his bass sensitale was Ronnie Scott's 1989, where he and I drank lots of wine. But this image of the Shetlander and his musicianship is constant. In photographic memory, his body swaying in unison like Tchaikovsky's swan in a glissando swoop, chasing and catching the note to climax the chord.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'd just like to sing this one, and I'll just sing it a cappella because I don't have any musicians to play for me, and I'm writing a musical just now, and my quest has always been for composers. So I got this composer, and it's called Tubby Hayes. He's up in heaven right now, but I've used a couple of his tunes, and it's Off the Wagon, and I'd like to sing this for you. It's a premiere of one of the songs in my musical. Do-do-do, ba-da-da. Do ba 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 dee, do do, ba da ba 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 do, yeah. I fell off the wagon when I said eyes on you. I fell off the wagon just for you. butterflies and the spider's eyes. How they suddenly knew, and I fell so hard, I had to follow you. You stir my soul, so, so, so out of control. Got no choice but to follow your voice. I got addictive tendencies. I gotta have more and more and more of you. Yeah. I work streets and highways to make my way in life. It's better than getting hit day and night. But I stopped, looked, and I listened to what you said to me. And I knew in my heart you'd love me to eternity. You're eternal, delicious, divine, and you're mine. How could I resist your noble line? Yeah, there's no hiding, I'm riding off this wagon with you. I'm addicted now to a different attitude. I fell off the wagon when I set eyes on you. I fell off the wagon just for you. Yeah, and those butterflies and the spider's eyes, how they suddenly flew, and I fell so hard I had to follow, fell so hard I had to follow, fell so hard I had to follow you.
Thank you.
You hear a lot of derogatory comments about pop music where they say, yeah, it's only three chords. Well, we've outwitted them. We're only having two in this one. It's F7 and B-flat 7. Unfortunately, we have to count to 16 before it goes to the B-flat. And sometimes we don't make it. So, hopefully we will this time. And it's called the Jive Samba. I can see from the tremor of excitement that shot the room. But it's one of the ones you're hoping we would do. Come on, liven up for Christ's sake. Don't give us 6 hours to go, you miserable players.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
band with a tune, one of the few tunes Cannonball Alley actually wrote, and it was called Sacco Woe. Before we go, I'd like you to thank on the drums tremendous Spike Wells. Yeah. More about him later. On the double bass, playing beautifully, Simon Thorpe. Hey. Stepping in at a couple of hours' notice and giving a cursory look through the pad, producing this wonderful music, Steve Malley. Yeah. Of all time, Don Weller. But on the trumpet, I'm only joking. No, absolutely. Stupendous playing of Dick Pierce. Yeah. This tune of Sacco Woe alternates between a sort of rock feel. And the last time we asked Spike to play a rock feel, he came out in a terrible rash. And to cover him in G's Linctus and wrap him in jazz journals for a day. Anyway.
Thank you. Thank you. Ron Mathewson wake. Yeah, protest, yes. Okay, I'd remind you before we play our last tune, but listen to Andy Kleinder on double bass. Andy
Steve Bailey on the piano. Jim Hart on the vibraphone. Orange Lovett is going to catch it.
And myself, Bobby Chase, myself. Right, we're going to close this set. Please, go. Again, another tune with the vocal. So, it's a day for your diary. You can't mark it, make sure you don't turn up. April 21st, we've got a recording all day and afternoon, and then the gig in the evening as well. Courtesy of Trio Records. Hey. Jesus Christ, that one. Right, don't say anything, Martin, you're getting in trouble. Right, this is a tune by Victor Feldman. It's called The Artful Dodger. I'd like to thank you. Yes, we would like to thank you for turning up supporting Ron, because Ron needs all the money he can get hold of so he can buy some more software for his new computer. You're kidding, don't you? Fucking broke and he buys a new computer. I don't know. But that's Ron Mathewson. You can't be grudging him anything because he is definitely, sincerely, one of the greatest bass players in the world. And I know because I have played with a few in my time. And he's one of them. Oh, God. Okay, The Artful Dodger by Victor Feldman. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. The Jazz Couriers with Want to Lock It on tenor. Jim Hart and Hyde. Once again, Steve Bennett on piano. Andy Kleider on the bass. And Martin Drew on the drum. And regardless of what Martin said, Ron does need the money, so keep pouring it in. if you haven't bought a ticket for the next bit, which is in half an hour's time, which will be Silent Spirit Quartet with John Christensen, Andy Kleider again, and Spike Wells on drums. That's in half an hour. If you haven't paid, please go to the door. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you very much. Tune by the great Tommy Hayes called Off the Wagon. And before we go any further, I'd just like to tell you that we're very privileged and pleased to have in the room this evening the original drummer who played on the original record of that. Tony Levin, Mr. Tony Levin. Yeah. Mark Fletcher. We're going to conclude this set with a blues by Miles Davis. It's just entitled Walking. But before we do that, we please show your appreciation once again for the guys who've been working so marvellously for you. On the piano, John Christensen. John Christensen. On the double bass, and you'll be seeing a lot more of him in the next set with Stan and the trio. Wonderful. Andy Kleiner. On the drums, the iconoclastic Spike Wells. Thanks to everyone for coming out and supporting Ron Mathewson. Don't forget there's some wonderful music to come. Stan Tracy and the trio, and we've got some other music after that, including Pat Crumley and the quartet with John Pierce and assorted late guests. So here we go with Walking by Miles Davis. We'll be right back.
Thank you.